I'm going to tell you the best trick for giant bluegills, even some giant catfish. Free line your bait. Don't use any weight at all. Use the tiniest hook possible and bread. That's right, fresh bread. Squeeze it onto the hook and just free line it down there. Look at these results. You can't argue with this. Give it a try. Tightly squeeze the bread into balls about the size of your fingernail. Hook it and voila.